Today, something new to two now from Inhaler. They're from Dublin. They're very psyched because next weekend they'll be playing their very first ever Glastonbury.
Wow.
I know they are massive over on BBC Radio 1. I hear them quite a lot when I'm in the car with Nell. She loves a bit of Red. She loves a bit of Greg sometimes if I'm not here. She loves them anyway. This is Inhaler. It's brand new from them. It's called These Are The Days.
Silver machine and one of our friends is alone for the ride, hanging from the window out of his mind. I don't want my luck to fall at my feet, don't want to feel a thing, just want to hear you scream. These are the days that follow you home. These are the days that kiss you on your broken nose.
From Inhaler, These Are The Days. I like it. I like it a lot. See, Elijah, lead singer of Inhaler, his dad is Bono. And once you know, you can hear the similarities in their voice. That is amazing. It's called These Are The Days by Inhaler.